In this course, we will be working through some of the labs that incorporate use of the Biodigital Human software. The Biodigital Human is a 3D interactive body that includes thousands of anatomical structures. I have developed a number of custom labs for this course using the Biodigital Human. Let's take a look at one to see how it works. One of the labs for Bio202 is the Nervous System Lab. To open the lab, click on Read More. You will see some reading material followed by a screen containing a digital model. You can work with the model by clicking directly in the window. Here, I am clicking and dragging to rotate the model. You can also use the mouse thumb wheel to enlarge or shrink the model. Notice the black button at the lower right corner of the screen. Clicking on this object displays a number of tools you can use to manipulate or dissect the model. I would strongly recommend using the View in a New Window function, as this allows you to better see and work with the model. Let's go through some of the tools. For moving the model, you can use the Pan or Orbit tools. The Pan tool allows you to click and drag the model in the screen. The Orbit tool allows you to rotate the model in a variety of ways. The Center tool brings the model back to the center of the screen. The Zoom In tool magnifies the model, and the Zoom Out tool shrinks the model. Notice the mouse thumb wheel does the same thing. Share allows sharing of the view on social media. The top button docks the toolbar. Clicking on the Tools button displays an assortment of tools for manipulating the model. An important tool is the Dissect tool. Clicking on this tool allows you to remove structures. Clicking on the Undo Dissect tool brings the structures back into view. The other tools won't be used in our labs, but you can play with them if you wish. Follow the directions and read the information as you progress through the lab. Feel free to revisit and work through the labs as many times as you wish. You can also use the models for study. Load times can be minimized by closing the screen and the labs once you have completed them. Once you feel you are ready, take the lab assessment quiz. There is a lab assessment quiz for each lab. I hope you will enjoy working with the Biodigital Human as much as I did creating the labs.